added Jermaine Davy of Kentucky in two, Kathleen Golding of Florida in three, Zoe Hartman of Georgia in four, Sarah Stotler of Tennessee in five, Callan Dickinson of Georgia in six, Bobby Kelly of Texas A&M in seven, and Corey Chen of LSU in lane number eight. Stotler added 24-17-2. She was eighth in the A final a year ago. Second was Dickinson of Georgia, also out number 25 and 24-93. Dickinson was 11th in the B final a year ago, Elizabeth. Six times below round 57 as we swept our final heat. And at the halfway point, it's Stotler at 53-68, a tenth ahead of Zoe Hartman at 53-78.